Hey, what's up, everybody? So I had some leftover Christmas lights, and since I was snowed in recently, I decided to mix it with the PIR sensor. I think it came out pretty cool. Anyways, hope you enjoy the video. See you guys.